A freeze warning is in effect for our area. Our local Doppler radar. For tonight, a shower is possible early, mainly clear, low 32. And on Friday, sunny skies, high 58. Winds west-southwest at 10 to 15 miles per hour. And Friday night, clear, low 44. Winds south-southwest at 5 to 10 miles per hour.
Weekend View, weekend morning starting at 7, only on the Weather Channel.
We're tracking Tropical Storm Richard in the Caribbean. We'll talk about the chances for a U.S. landfall. The Weather Channel is the hurricane authority, so we have everything you need to know about this tropical storm.
I'm Julie Martin in Riverview, Florida, where we are flooding this house on purpose. Why? To show you how to better recover. It's all coming up.
Tonight in Ranting and Raining, your lightning rod team answers your weather question.
A number of our viewers are foggy about fog. We'll clear the air tonight.
And you won't want to miss tonight's top five countdown of the best video of the day. Find out if your eyewitness video made the cut next on Weather Center.